In this segment, we're going to take an example for Richardson's extrapolation formula for differentiation. And we are going to take an example where we're using the central divide difference scheme to calculate the values to use for Richardson extrapolation. So the example is as follows, that given that f of x, that the function which you want to differentiate, is 5x e to the power minus 2x, find the value of f prime of 0.35 using Richardson extrapolation with the central divide difference scheme with step size of 0.25 and step size of 0.125. So that's what we are doing. So the example is basically saying that, hey, I want you to find the value of the function 5x e to the power minus 2x at the data point of x equal to 0.35 using the Richardson extrapolation formula for the central divide difference scheme and with a step size of 0.25 and 0.125. So this will be our first step size, and that will be our second step size. What we're going to calculate the values by using central divide difference scheme first, and then we'll use those two in the Richardson extrapolation formula. So how do we go about solving this? The first thing which I have to do is I have to find f prime of x is approximately equal to f of x plus h minus f of x minus h divided by 2h. And that's the central divide difference scheme. So that's the central divide difference approximation for the first derivative by using for the first derivative. So here I want to calculate f prime at 0.35, and I'm going to calculate at 0.35. H is the starting value of h is 0.25 minus 0.35 minus 0.25 divided by 2 times 0.25. So that basically tells me that in order to calculate the approximate value of the derivative of the function at 0.35, I need to calculate the value of the function at 0.6 minus the value of the function at 0.1 divided by 0.5. That will give me the approximate value of the derivative of the function at 0.35. And this one turns out to be 5x is 0.6. e to the power minus 2x, which is 0.6, minus 5, x is 0.1, e to the power minus 2 times 0.1, divided by 0.5. And this turns out to be 0.9035 minus 0.4094, divided by 0.5, and that turns out to be 0.9880. I'm only using 4 significant digits in my calculations so as to keep it nice and clean. If you are repeating this problem at home and you are taking more significant digits, you might get slightly different results. But I'm just using 4 significant digits to keep it simple so far as it's showing it on the screen here. So this is what I get for the derivative of the function at 0.35 by using h equal to 0.25. The next step is to do exactly the same thing of finding the derivative of the function at 0.35, but I'm going to have the step size. The half of the step size would be 0.125. So let's go ahead and do that. So f prime at 0.35 will be the value of the function at x plus the value of h, which is 0.125 now, minus the value of the function at x minus 0.125. So that's the argument of the function at which I need to calculate the function, times 2 times h, which is 2 times 0.125. So here I get f as 0.475 minus the f value at 0.225 divided by 0.25. And now if I'm going to calculate the value of the function at those two points, those two arguments, I've got 5 times x, which is 0.75, e to the power minus 2 times x, which is 0.475, minus 5 times x, which is 0.225, e to the power minus 2 times 0.225, divided by 0.25. So this value here turns out to be equal to 0.9185 minus 0.7175 divided by 0.25, and I get equal to 0.8040. So this is using h equal to 0.125. So I have calculated the value by using the approximate central divide difference scheme approximation for first derivative by using two different values of h. So let me write those down here, what I just obtained. So when I use h equal to 0.25, I got f prime of 0.35 to be approximately equal to 0.9880. And when I used h equal to 0.125, I got the approximate value at the derivative of the function 0.35 to be 0.8040. How can I use these two values at a step size of 0.25 and the step size of half of this to get a better estimate? So the Richardson extrapolation formula, which we just derived in the previous segment, says that, hey, approximate value using the half the step size plus the approximate value using half the step size minus the approximate value using the step size h divided by 3. So in this case, half the step size, the value is 0.8040 plus 0.8040 minus the value obtained with the step size of h divided by 3. And this number here turns out to be 0.7427. So this is the value which we obtained. So let's go back here. This is the value which we obtained by using a step size of 0.25. This is the value which we obtained by using a step size of 0.125. And this is the value which we are obtaining now by using the Richardson extrapolation formula. To be able to judge that how good it is, I'm just going to write it down here in the table that we have the value with h equal to 0.25. We got 0.9880 by using the central divide difference scheme. Then h is equal to 0.125, we got 0.8040, again using the central divide difference scheme. And then the Richardson extrapolation formula, by using these two numbers, I got 0.7427. Now, the exact value, which you can do as homework, is 0.7449. So that's the exact value. And you can very well see that 0.7449 is much closer to this number as opposed to these two numbers. In fact, if you look at the absolute relative true error here for these three cases, you get about 33% here, you get about 8% here, and you get about 0.3% here, so far as the absolute relative true error is concerned. And that turns out to be the difference between the exact value and the Richardson extrapolation formula. If you want to get a more exact value, better approximate value, what you might want to do is take a step size of h equal to 0.0625, which is half of this. Whatever you get with that, use the Richardson extrapolation formula with the values which you have here and the value which you're going to get for h equal to 0.625, and use the Richardson extrapolation formula to see that do you get a better answer. And that you can do that as your homework. And this is the end of this segment.